Hey guys, Baxstar here. Gonna do some shoutouts. Gonna try and do them really fast. There's a lot of respawn tokens. I told myself I'm not gonna shout out respawn tokens, but I'm gonna do it anyway because now I feel bad. Okay, CG Baseball 13 gifted me a respawn token. I have 100 bonus GP experience passes, 25% from new Poner, respawn token from Swifty, M960 for a day from Hancock. Whoops. There we go. Respawn token from Rocket Noob 55. A respawn token from Next Monsta. Next Monsta. Okay. Respawn token from One Wise Guy. Respawn token from Vulcan 222. A respawn token from Adam. I think it's cut off a little bit. Those are things that open up from the mist end cases. I have another mist end from Dr. Adam. I'm gonna open it right now. Get the MK48 mod zero camo for a day, which is actually a pretty damn good machine gun. Was there another mist end down here? No. Oh yeah, respawn token from Emir, respawn token from Richard, respawn token from Blood Killer. Now go up. Trying to get this done over and done with fast, me too long. Respawn token from Up the Crest, respawn token from Armand, another one from Do 1212, another one from L96A10. Oh, L96A1 own. Another one from Green Froob, a respawn token from PJ Dizzle. Scroll up. Right, 40 bonus experience, or 250 40% bonus XP passes, which is awesome, from DM Hutch, thanks a lot. Another respawn token from Forest Knife, from Forgot Ammo, and 30-day M11 Tactical from Dr. Pancakes, also known as AVN Vortex, and I want to put this on right now, actually, because I'm waiting to open it, because I've never actually tried that knife before, and it looks really sweet. But let's go back here. Where was I? All right, mist end case from Chinese Stud. Wow, that's awesome! Hey guys, you see that? The AK-74 I'm gold plated in 90 days. That's awesome. And sorry, I was just talking on vent there quickly. And I'm getting friends requests. Crap! I'm getting friends requests now. Okay. I need to get this over and done with. M4A1 Desert Warrior for a day. I already have that perm, by the way, but thanks anyway, DefCon Cam 150. Respawn token from. Stop, stop. Sorry, spawn token from Warblood 186. Getting distracted on vent. Respawn token from Codename XC. 50 40% experience passes from XX Light. Thank you very much. And almost done here. Right, the K5 SD permanent from Blue Teddy Bear. Thanks a lot. I just played with him today, actually, and it was really cool. Thanks a lot for the K5 SD permanent. I actually like this gun better than the G23, so I'll be using it. I am Chris 669 for respawn token. Peter Killer, oh, P Peter Kill U 12. Never. Drugs. Drugs. Don't do drugs because they're bad for you. 50 bonus experience passes from Asian Pride 456. Thank you very much. Makoto, respawn token. And yes, that's everything. Thanks a lot, guys. Thanks for everything. Sorry the shoutouts were so long. I didn't want them to be this long, but I haven't done them in like a week and a half, so they just build up. So anyways, thanks a lot, guys, and I'll see you guys next review. Sorry guys, another respawn token from Dryden K. I didn't want to miss him. Hey guys, it's Baxter here, and I just want to give a shout out to someone who has been really, really, really nice to me lately. And I told him over and over again not to do it, but he makes a lot of money, and he said that he really wanted to gift me. And yeah, anyways, he was originally supposed to remain anonymous because I don't think he wanted people to know that he gifted me, but now I think he wants me to give him a good and proper shout out. So this is a shout out to Neutral. You guys have seen me go on his account a couple of times to review some guns, which is really nice of him to do, and because he's got a lot of really cool guns and everything, so he's got access to a pretty big library of stuff. So he gifted me the M200 Ghillie, which is a really, really, really great sniper rifle. Has a 94 point accuracy, which is significantly higher than the 90 point accuracy on the L96A1. Funny enough, I normally don't like reviewing variants of guns that I've already done that are very similar, but the thing is that the M200 Ghillie kind of deserves its own review, only because it does have 2 points higher accuracy than its GP standard, which is really significant for a sniper rifle, and I really, really, really like it, and I do pretty damn well with it, so that's really awesome. I also have right here a K5 SD permanent. Blue Teddy Bear gifted this to me, and I'm really, really, really thankful for that too, because the K5 SD is probably my new favorite pistol. More specifically, the K5 SD camo, which does the same amount of damage as the G23. The K5 SD does a little bit less damage, but it's still really, really good. So yeah, huge thanks to those two people. It's really awesome and everything. So, a couple things I want to shout out to my inbox. Might as well, since I haven't done this in so long. That's why this review is, or sorry, review. These shoutouts are so long because I waited way too long to do them. I got an AK-74M gold plated for 90 days out of a Mist End case, which is really cool. I know a lot of people actually sent me PMs on YouTube saying, "Oh, I saw you get it, and congrats and everything." And I have a respawn token from Eat Lead Fred, so thank you very much. I'm not gonna shout out anyone who gifted me the 99 and X stuff for a day, only because it's kind of just. I mean, like, you guys just dumped it on me, so it is. I am thankful for it because it's awesome. I have that stuff, and actually, the 99-cent stuff that Nexon allowed people to buy is really cool, actually, because they're actually pretty useful. So thanks for like the frag packs, the skull masks, and the M11s and frag packs. I think I already said that twice, and the custom reticle type too. Everything, all that's really cool. So thanks a lot to everyone who did that to me, but I'm not gonna shout out to you because it's kind of a waste of time. It's only like 10 cents. So I have a 7-day ACR Sandfire here from Duke 1123, which actually I think deserves a review. I haven't done a review on the ACR, which is significantly different from the ACR Black Snake, which I reviewed several months ago or 2 months ago or whatever. Whoa. And more respawn tokens here, actually, from Shadows. Ford something. Ford F350. Name yourself after a car, okay? Define Lotto, Steel Star, and a bonus experience pass from Lost Hero, and the M21E machine gun from Extreme Dude 2, which I'm gonna review next. Actually, I think it's actually a super good machine gun. I've been using it lately. Just it's so good, and a respawn token from Bear Hugs 2. Okay, this is way too long already. Thanks for everything, guys, and I'll see you guys soon.